Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to know what is Control Flow Guard in your Windows computer and how to turn it on or off, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Control Flow Guard is a feature that makes it harder for exploits to execute arbitrary code through vulnerabilities such as buffer flows. I will explain what this means. It means that if there is any software which is vulnerable to push a lot of data in your program and eventually hack it, then this feature will stop the same. If you wish to enable or disable it, the procedure is as follows. Search for Windows Security in the Windows search bar and open the application. In this application, go to App and Browser Control on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on Exploit Protection Settings. You'll find the Control Flow Guard here. Change the option to Off by Default to disable it and Use Default On to enable it. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.